I don't know if it's a sad day or a real special day to see how much people have shown great respect for a great coach and a good human being. I think it's, to me, it's a good day. I unfortunately lost this battle, but to me it's a very special day to see the people here who are so much in favor of giving Pat his last wishes.